Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and happy Halloween! Okay guys, so right now we're here at Woodlawn Cemetery. It's so dark and so creepy here right now. Okay, so sabi nila, here's at Woodlawn Cemetery is there's a ghost of an old woman walks around and many ghosts are seen floating through the cemetery at night. And sabi nila is there are also reports of an evil presence here. It's so creepy here guys, but right now I don't see anything, and which is good. But nakakakilabot here. And I think this is the biggest cemetery here in Saskatoon guys. And the cemetery in the morning is so beautiful because with all the trees. Okay, so in this cemetery, it's called Devil's Tail Crossing. So it says, if you visit this intersection at night and look at your shadow while standing on the corner or while you cross the street towards the cemetery, your shadow will appear to have a tail between your legs and comes to the sharp point. And it says, one of the haunted houses in Saskatoon is the Mar Residence. And this is the oldest house that's still standing on its original site in the whole of Saskatoon. And it's believed to house a few ghosts, so the first of which believe unto the spirit of a man. And the second one, the second ghost is a child or children who has been known on plenty of occasions to appear standing in front of the windows. Unfortunately, it's closed to the public right now because it's because of COVID. Okay guys, so now we're going inside of the haunted house, which is you have to pay for the entrance fee. And now we are going to Berry Barn Haunted House.
I can see it.
So now we're here inside of the Berry Barn Haunted House. It's actually cool here. Oh, look at this one. That was so scary. Yeah, it looks so cool because of the lights effects. and the entrance fee is so cheap. Yeah guys, so it's not bad at all. So if you guys looking something for fun in Halloween, so just come over here at Berry Barn Haunted House.
What is that? Yeah. Oh, but those ones cool.